Hello, it's Susan. Welcome. Today I am going to use paints from all my Arteza sets. I have this one here, which is the pouch paints. And I'm going to be using Scarlet Red for this one, from this one. I already have them all mixed up. I'm just showing you the paints. And from my metallic set, I'm going to use Pearl Copper Gold and Pearl Pink Tulip. From my large box, my 60 colors. There's a lot of colors on here. Whoops. I'm going to be using Brilliant Red. Prussian Blue. Violet. And Gold. Also, I'll be using a canvas from Arteza. It's 18 by 24. It's quite large. I'm going to be doing a pseudo resin swipe on it. These are really nice canvases. Really good quality. They come with the little pegs in the corners to tighten up the canvas, but they're pretty good. Pretty tight. Okay, the technique I'm using today is called Pseudo Resin Swipe, and it's inspired by Shelley Art. Not 100% sure of the reason why it's called Pseudo Resin. It's not resin. I'm not using resin. I think it resembles a resin swipe. I'm not really sure, but she's come up with that name. Okay, I'm gonna apply the base coat. It's just house paint. My recipe for this, the paints that I'm using, the pouring medium, will all be in the description below my video. All right, I have cardboard here that I'm going to be applying the cell activator with, swiping with. I've got a bunch of different sizes here. I'm putting my cell activator on this tile, this ceramic tile. And then I'll dip my cardboard in it. Okay, first of all, I am going to blend the colors because, I'm going to blend the colors first. With a piece of cardboard so there's not so much white in the middle. So what I do is you dip the cardboard in the paint. So I'm getting some cell activator on the bottom of this cardboard, on the edge. And then just lightly go over top. Okay, so I'm going to start dipping this way. Sure if you can see this. I have to make sure you can see this. Okay, I'm going to tip back again. Until it goes over the corner. Now I'm going to bring it back. Until it gets in the middle, and then I'm going to go that way and then this way. actually. I'm going to go this way first, I think. Okay. This way. You can't see it all at the moment because I'm just trying to move it over here without putting my finger through it. Okay. Have to see if I like it. I'm just going to pour a little bit off the bottom towards me. So what I'm going to try and do is bring you down to show you a close-up of it. Okay, I'm showing you a close-up. It keeps changing. I don't know why it's changing so much. Getting a lot more white spots from air pocket, air bubbles. Something in the pillow paint, I guess. Still kind of cool, though. I really like it.